recognize his face from the Fashion Police. Hi. But I was just talking to him about C Wonder the line here, because every time I wear a C Wonder piece, my Facebook page lights up.
Yay, I love that.
What are you wearing? And I'm like, it's C Wonder.
Oh, that's so
and
great.
And C Wonder is about the line. What would you say? How would you describe it?
It's very much an uptown kind of vibe with a bohemian twist.
Yeah. That works. Yeah.
What we really love about C Wonder is we're all about the details.
And the details in this are really adorable. It's a short sleeve slub knit top with lace. So it's all the things we want for right now. It's short sleeve.
Yep.
That slub knit has that high-low almost heathering.
Exactly.
But then the lace is so hot that you're seeing everywhere on all the fashion magazines.
Yep.
I love that you brought this to us. So this is the lilac, extra, extra small to 3X.
So fresh.
Here is the citron.
Ooh, I love that. En français,
exactly,
s'il vous plaît.
Exactly. Mais bien sûr, extra small to 3X. Here is your navy.
Beautiful.
Extra small to 3X. Here's the black, extra small to 3X. And then we also have white, extra small to 3X.
How pretty is that white? Look at that gorgeous lace on there.
It's perfect.
So great.
White, black, here's your navy, the citron, and going back to the lilac, this is the first day we're presenting it. It's under $40.
Amazing.
For a 96% cotton and 4% spandex top. But shall we start with like how it feels in the slub knit?
Yeah, well, our slub knit, if you're familiar with our essentials collection already, it's such a well-reviewed fabric. It is so incredibly soft to the touch. And look at all of that beautiful slubbing in there. That coloration you're seeing in there is that gorgeous cotton slub jersey. It feels so soft to the hand. And so what we did is we really wanted to take your basic t-shirt and just give it a little bit of a makeover, make it a little bit more impactful and statement making. So what we did is we added two different types of top applied lace here. The lace is backed on the back of the t-shirt, so you're not gonna feel it against your skin. But what you have here is this gorgeous, gorgeous, generous panel of lace across the chest, and then three going down the length of the t-shirt. So you get a really, really feminine look, but in your favorite basic comfortable t-shirt.
We're gonna head to the girls because they look so cute in this. It's 8278457. This is the first day we're presenting it. So maybe you're like just getting familiar with the C Wonder brand and you're like, wow, I'd love to, you know, learn more about it. Well, this is the way to do that. This is a feature price. And if you wanna break this up into three easy payments, shop with your Q card and feel free to do that. Miss Angela is, I'm gonna get your stats right here. So Miss Angela is 5'9". You know, sooner or later, I'm going to be able to memorize that. And she's in the extra small, and she's wearing the lilac. But one of the other things that you guys did is you popped a little cuff on the sleeve,
too.
Isn't that great? It's so cute. And the length on this is about, for the medium length, what are we looking at? We're looking at about 24 and a half starting at the Missy, going up to about 28 and three quarters.
Yeah.
So it gives you like, what, half, almost full booty coverage?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you get that coverage. You get the little side slit here for that ease of movement, but you also have 4% spandex
in this
fabrication.
Okay.
So you're gonna be getting a lot of stretch in there, and it's also so, so soft to the touch. The reviews are telling us that you're loving this fabric. You're loving the way it feels against your body, and we really wanted to take that fabric and give it a really nice new twist. So adding that lace makes it really feminine, but it also does the thinking for you.
Yes.
So when you're having one of those days where you just want to put on your shorts or your skirt or a little pair of crop pants, but you still want to look great.
Special.
This is going to be that t-shirt that's going to do that for you.
The other great thing about it, Brad, is that the lace panels, and they are an overlay, so the slub knit tee is what you're going to feel against your body. The lace goes over top, is simply in the front. What's great about that is if you're wearing a blazer or a lighter top on the back and you spin around, you're not adding bulk to your back.
Exactly.
So sometimes if you were to, you know, continue this all the way around, you're like, well, that just added, you know, thickness to my back. I'm not trying to do that. Thank
yeah.
you very much.
We're not trying to
right,
do that
right,
at
exactly.
all at C Wonder. No.
So it looks darling.
Yeah, yeah, we kept it just to the front. It's top applied lace, so it does lay really beautifully across your body. It also does a really nice job of breaking up the different sections of the t-shirt. So you're getting that nice softness. You're getting the slubbing effect. I love to actually, I roll most of my t-shirts up like this as well. It's just a nice effect on the cuff to have that nice little roll along with the top applied lace. It feels very feminine and also super, super fresh in these different colors for the summer season.
The lilac and the citron. We're going to walk through the other two colors, the black and the white, for you. It's 8278457. This is one of those pieces that if you're just going to start into the Sea Wonder brand, it's a great place to start because it's not anything foreign.
Right.
It's not like a different piece of clothing that you don't wear that style, blah, blah, blah.
Right,
it's
exactly.
Just a t-shirt. You're going to put a t-shirt over your head, right? So why isn't it something that's cute? Now, we all have the t-shirt that's just this, right? That's just a solid color, which serves you and works for you in the whole nine yards. But they've slubbed it. They've also put the little cuffs on the tee, and they've also added lace, which makes it that much more special in your lilac,
yep.
In the French citron, in the navy, which, you
so
know,
pretty.
Yeah, is so perfect. And then we also have your black and the white,
I
which
love
makes
the white.
Everything super duper fresh.
Exactly.
So thank you so much, Brad.
Thank you.
I love this. Give this a try. You always have 30 days to love it or return it. Has it ever been presented before, so you're the first folks to see it?
Bye.
Thank you, my dear. Mwah. We'll see you
French.
Soon.
We did the French
kisses.
The
French
air kisses. Yes, you will.
Absolutely.
I'll be back on Inspired Style.
Oh, perfect. Great.
All right.
So we're going to continue on with Fashionably Early, and my girl Pat has the Today Special Value.
I do. Thank you, Rachel. 1,200 of you have already decided just in this hour exactly what color you want.